Okay, thanks a lot. And last up, Myrain, your CEO.
Hello, Steele Lorenzo, CEO of Myrain. Myrain is a direct retail and distribution company focused on creating access to drip irrigation technology for small and marginal farmers. So drip irrigation is arguably an incredible technology. It can increase the yield of certain crops by 30% and reduce inputs by 50%, so water, fertilizer, even time spent. Yet it remains inaccessible to most small plot farmers, which make up around 600 million in the state. So what we developed is a model that addressed the core reason why the technology remains inaccessible to these farmers. And so we developed these four pillars. First is education. So our model is such that we tell farmers what the technology is, how to best use it, how to get the best yield out of it, and how to maintain and store it. Availability. Our direct model is different than a lot of brick and mortar retail in that we sell directly to the fields and install them directly to the fields. So we overcome a lot of the hurdles that go with getting large equipment home back to the fields and install correctly from traditional retailers. Price is critical to this market. We're doing several things here. First, we're partnering with technology providers, manufacturers that make big size technology and scale down from the main industrial applications that it's currently being used in. And also our installation approach is a modular one. So we help the farmer over a course of a number of years roll out drip irrigation across his whole field so he stays cash flow positive while he's doing that. Finally, the financing piece of price is critically important as well. We work to help the farmers realize government subsidies and then also bring in MFI partners to finance it and make it truly affordable. And finally, service. So post-sale service is really important if you've seen any drip irrigation plant started. It's usually because there's no follow-up and no support system to be able to fix and maintain and continue to provide support with these systems. So this is the structure that our company is set up with. I'd like to call your attention to the Joe piece here. This is what the bread and butter of Myrain is. So we empower these Joe feeds, or these local entrepreneurs that have local networks, to sell to their friends and family and network our technologies. And then we provide, through our employees, support and education and logistics that these agents need to be able to sell to their friends and networks. And so the identification of high value Joe feeds is challenging and potentially expensive. So what we do is we partner with local nonprofits, local economic development nonprofits who have already organized these networks for other purposes, either for bringing in education best practices, health practices, things like that, or sometimes in other cases, even for-profit technologies that are brought in and sold to these networks. And so once a partnership, our flagship partnership is with an organization in the drive, called CCD, the Covenant Center for Development. They have over 3,000 farmers currently organized in this Joe Farmer Network. Around 15 to 20 farmers are in the network with the head of each one. And they have already successfully brought in for-profit technologies to solve market needs that they've identified. So we're partnered with them to roll out. We have an exclusive distribution agreement with them to roll out our drip irrigation systems to their 3,000 customer base. So that's how we're starting, and currently we're in the process of that right now. Once we prove out that our model works with CCD, we will be able to scale in two ways. The first will be to identify more nonprofits that have these local networks in other geographic areas and provide drip irrigation to their customer bases. And we can also go deeper into irrigation solutions. So the successful implementation of drip irrigation will create the market and as well as the money and affluence to purchase more irrigation technologies to grow. So our current focus is, as Fred and Julian have mentioned, I have left my job in Minneapolis. I'm full-time CEO of Myrain. I live in the drive full-time, and it's a big commitment for me. I'll be there for at least 2 years. So between now and August, we are laser-focused on sales. Revenues will be expected to come at the end of August with the end of the rainy season. To do that, we're focused on these four main issues. Building a team. I'm happy to tell you guys that we recently hired our first employee. We will be managing the operations in the drive with our CCD partnership. We'll also be in the next week finalizing supplier relations in the coming weeks, obtaining the government subsidy certification and finalizing our vetting for our LFI partners. And what we really need today from you guys is two things. First of all, we have a fantastic board, a very global perspective, very well connected to the local entrepreneurs in the developing world. But what we really need to do is develop a local board that will be able to help us understand this Indian market. So we're primarily focused on three key areas there. The first is agriculture. The second is operational, and the third is will be legal compliance. Then the second is prepare for Series A. So we have closed the major round to run our pilot. Once we prove out the model with CCD and Kalamazoo, we'll be looking to scale very quickly, and we'll want more conversations for Series A people that are knowing us and have seen our progression and are interested in participating. So that's my rant. Thank you guys very much.